everyone, it's your girl Jelena back with another video. I am your event planner, the queen that creates while all of you celebrate. For those of you who are new to my channel, thank you guys so much for visiting me. I hope that you decide to come back, like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you subscribe, click that subscription button. For all of you who are supporters, thank you so much, and I hope I can continue to make you laugh, make you think, and do all those wonderful things. First, I want to say happy 4th of July to everyone. It's a beautiful day, at least where I'm at. I'm about to get in a pool in a little bit, so I wanted to do this quick video on 4th of July because I was just thinking, I don't know, you know, it's wedding season, and I know today's a holiday, but I'm pretty sure for those of you who are in a wedding soon or will be attending a wedding soon, I wanted to just give you guys some tips. So, for the future bride and groom, if you guys can just get up really, really quickly and step to the left, just go love on each other. I just need you guys to leave the room really quickly. I just want to have a conversation with the people that are in your wedding and also the people that will be attending your wedding. So if you lovebirds could just take a step to the right, go do what you need to go do. And Mama Lena just wants to have a small conversation. Okay, see you soon. Okay. So the first tip is gonna be for the wedding party. I need you guys to really listen to me. So I'm gonna get a little closer, all right? You guys ready? So this is for the wedding party. Just a few tips to make sure that the day goes smoothly. So number one, y'all ready? The day is not about you. I repeat, it is not about you. So that means, don't complain about the colors of the dress. Don't complain about the hairstyles. Don't complain about, I don't know, just don't complain. Remember that this is not about you. This is your friends or your family member's wedding who asked you to be a part of it. And you said yes. So whatever they want, whatever vision they came up with, make sure that you just comply, all right? Just go with the smile and just do what they want you to do. It's only one day that you have to wear that dress, wear that hairstyle. So just don't complain, okay? Remember, it's not about you, okay? The second thing is, be honest from the beginning. If you can't afford it, just say so. You know, the worst thing for a bride is when somebody is not honest and they really can't afford it, and they say yes, and they can't be involved with anything. So it becomes more of a burden for the bride, because you know the wedding party is somebody is going back and they're saying something to her. So yeah, if you can't afford it, just say thank you, but I would love to come as a guest. And just tell her why. If there's some important things that you can attend, maybe the bachelorette party or something like that, then attend if she really wants you there. But to be in the wedding when you understand or you know it's a financial commitment, yeah, if you can't do it, just say no, okay? All right, at the end of the day, it's about the bride and the groom. So I just need you guys, this is tip number three, by the way. I just need you guys to just take a little patience pill, okay? Like I said, I told you guys already, it's not about you, it's about them. So understand that this is a time where there's so many emotions going on. They are frustrated, they're happy, there's so many things that are going through their minds at this point in time. It's a large financial commitment that they have to make, so it's stressing about money, stressing about family. Make sure that at the end of the day, you are there for them, okay? You might have to be their counselor, you just might have to be a friend. You may need to just go above and beyond. Go and get something that the bride may have forgotten, or you know, be the chauffeur for the night. You just have to put your pride aside and just be there for them, okay? So three tips, make sure you follow them. I think they will make your life a lot easier, and at the end of the day, you won't lose a friend or family member, because if you don't do those things, listen, I've seen people lose friendships and write people off, so I'm just here to let you know, all right? All right, so I had to get up. We are about to get this party started, and I'm getting so hot, and I have to jump in this pool. But I don't want to leave the family and friends hanging, so I'm going to just finish this off. Number one, tip number one, RSVP. If they ask you if you're coming and you know you're coming, just say you're coming. Don't be one of those people where they have to stalk you. Don't be one of those people. Sorry, my phone is going all crazy. Don't be one of those people, okay? Tip number two. Do not, and I repeat, do not be one of those people who just don't show up. If you're saying you're coming and you can't come, tell them that you're not coming so they could fill your seat with somebody else or change the headcount if it's enough time. But don't just not attend a wedding. A plate could be anywhere from $75 to $100 and $150. So if there are like 10 people who don't show up, that's like $700. You know what they could do with $700? You know what I could do with $700? I'm just telling you. Okay, don't do that. And tip number three, remember, it's about the bride and the groom, all right? You are not there to be the critic. You're not getting paid for that, okay? That you did not get a job to do that for the day. Your job is to come there and be happy for the bride and the groom. That's it. Remember to show them love, give them words of encouragement, because if you are married, you know marriage is hard. So be there for them. Don't be a critic. Remember that they asked you to be there to share this moment with them. So don't talk about their wedding. Don't say what you would have done, because reality is that if you're going to get married, you do what you do on your wedding. And if you've gotten married before, you probably didn't do it anyway. So I'm just letting you know. Okay. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. For those of you who are new to the channel, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Or just listen out for the rest of my videos. You know, I give lots of tips on weddings. I'll give tips on parties, just different things. So love you guys and happy 4th of July. Okay.